When I see some baby pigeons with their mommy in a nest, I get a joyous feeling sort of rising in my chest. That's love. When I see a perfect rock or a row of paper clips, a quiet kind of pleasure makes a smile come to my lips. That's love too. When I hold my little nephew and I bounce him on my knee, I'm smiling down at him and he's smiling up at me. That's love. Love's a simple thing to see. Why go on for hours with oatmeal in a bowl to love? Who needs hearts and flowers? And even though his silly tricks can drive us far apart, I'll always have a special place for Ernie.